municipality of Tarat, of course, to our American counterpart. Welcome to the Philippines. I am General Chris Mortela, the assistant for deputy chief of staff for training and education of the armed forces. Of course, get important inputs from the ground, so I'm happy to see all of you. Sorry to disturb you. Balikatan is one of the combined activities that we're doing in the America. And of course, rural health, we have to show the appreciation of the people. I recognize the fact that we have some far, far relationships and people who are working more and stronger. Partnership like building rural health. The support that we're extending here. And thirdly, the fourth is we'd like to see how the project was
something that you can bring back. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
And then they passed away when I was young, so I didn't really want to.
Not Ilocos?
I'm not sure. I know it's
Arroyo.
Somewhere
else. Arroyo, Filipino? Mexican, Puerto Rican?
Okay.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Oh, you guys will be
going? I think so. I'll be one of the formal last
If I were to be asked, so that the impact would be higher. We always want Filipinos selected to do the counter-terrorism training.